TSN.
This is the bright young comedienne and singing star of the Garry Moore Show, Dorothy Loudon.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Richard Wineski from St. Louis, Missouri.
This is the popular host of I've Got a Secret and wonderful star of the Garry Moore Show, Garry Moore.
Good evening. This is my partner, Phyllis Howard, and she is from Lincroft, New Jersey. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Lutz.
Nice to have you with us to play Password.
And it's good to have you, old friend, back.
Thank you, my friend. It's good to be here. Why I say that, I don't know, because it makes me so nervous I can't stand it.
Well, I'm glad to have you back, nervous and all. And look who's here,
yeah.
Dorothy Loudon.
Yeah.
You're kind of a record holder here.
Yeah.
You did the lightning round as fast as anybody's ever done it, practically.
Is that still like that?
It's not quite like that. Peggy Cass did it, and then Betty White did pretty well, too.
Oh, but, Betty White.
Yes. Tell me, Dorothy, yeah. I understand you're going into the very chic Persian room at the Plaza.
That's right.
When?
February 5th. Everybody come, please.
Save your money
Save
and
your
go.
Save your money and go, yeah.
Oh, you're going to be delightful.
I haven't played a club, you know, in over a year. I'm anxious to see if I can still do it.
The Persian room is not quite a club. It's the room, you know that.
Oh, I do now.
Right.
No, I'm very thrilled about it.
Yeah. Well, we're looking forward to seeing you. We'll be there opening night.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Richard
Wisneski.
Wisneski. How are you, Richard?
Just fine.
What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a stock brokerage trainee.
Good. Nice to have you here. Garry, I saw a couple of weeks ago your show. You're doing that Buster Keaton routine of yours. You do that beautifully.
Well, Buster Keaton has been my idol since I was a tiny child. I used to go to the movies and I'd come home and try to imitate him. And I'm so proud of the fact that once I started doing it on the network every now and then, I got a letter from Buster. This was, a couple of years ago. And he said, I don't like the hat you're wearing. Everything else is all right, but the hat's terrible, so he sent me one of his.
So it's really his hat when you do it.
It's his hat, so when I put it on, it feels right.
Yeah, and it looks right. It looks great. We look forward to doing it again sometime again this season, huh?
Once more, at least.
All right. Phyllis Howard's your first partner, Garry. Phyllis, do you have a partner?
Right here.
Oh! That's not the question I should have asked. I said, do you have a family?
Yes, I have a
You're very sharp, I can see that.
She has a partner.
She has a partner and a family.
And a family. A husband and four children from 7.5 to 3 months.
That's quite a family. We're going to play Password now. You know, it's a game of word communication. We try to make your partner say the word by using one-word clues. I'll give the first password tonight to Dorothy Loudon.
Oh, so nervous.
Garry Moore, my nervous friends, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is cardboard.
All right, Dorothy, 10 points.
Dear. Well, now you know I can't. Paper.
Sheet.
Paper, sheet. 9 points, Garry.
Stiff.
Cardboard?
Yes! Oh. Richard, watch out for that girl. She's very sharp. I can see from here she has 9 points now toward a 250-point, to a 25-point game. The winner has $250. I'm glad you're sharp tonight. Richard, have a word. Phyllis, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is meeting.
All right, Richard, 10 points. Start with you. See if you can get Dorothy to say the word.
Business.
Business. Occupation?
Business, occupation. 9 points, Phyllis. I'll give you 18.
Congregation?
Meeting?
Yes! Oh! Did I scare you? Well, that's marvelous. You've got 18 points. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary.
I'm sure he's a very nice man, but it's a very rude sound.
Yes, but he makes that mechanically. All right, here we go. Dorothy and Garry have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is greet.
Start with you, Dorothy. 10 points.
Salutation.
Hello.
Hi.
No. Friendly, but wrong. 9 points will give you the game, Garry.
Hello.
Greeting.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeking. One chance to give me the precise word, Phyllis.
Greet.
That's it.
Yeah.
Very good.
I like this game.
You like this game.
You like it better,
you just won $250 and a chance to pick up that much more in the lightning round. Five passwords here. Garry Moore is going to give you one-word clues.
You have to do this nasty thing.
Each one you get is worth $50. You ready, Garry?
Mm-hmm.
The trick, you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Osculate.
Kiss.
Right, 50.
Money.
Bills.
Right.
Dollar.
Bank.
Note.
Account.
Check.
Good, 100.
Bird.
Robin.
Yes, 150.
Enclosure.
Yard.
House.
Room.
200.
Head.
Skull.
Skin.
Face.
Top.
Hair.
Indian.
Headdress.
Cut.
Cut. Say something.
Head.
Weak.
Toupee. Dandruff.
Flake.
Skin.
Scalp.
Yeah.
You did it
right under the bell. You have $500, Phyllis Howard. You will have $50, Richard. And thank you both for playing a fine game of passion with us. And good luck to you both. Thank you. All right, Dorothy, Gary's won one game. Are you ready to go now?
Sure am.
Well, let's move along and meet two brand new password players.
Dorothy Loudon, meet your new partner from Gladewater, Texas, Barbara Mackey. Garry Moore, meet your new partner from Greensboro, North Carolina, Chuck Rye.
Chuck and Barbara. Barbara, are you married?
Yes, I am. I have three children, Kevin 3, Kyle 2, and Kelly 5 months.
Those are nice Irish names. Nice to have you. Chuck Rye, what keeps you busy, sir?
I'm a student, and I guess you'd say the books keep me busy.
I would think so, and I'm glad to hear it. All right, you know how we play the game? Password goes to Garry Moore, who just won a game, to Dorothy Loudon, who would like to. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see the word.
The password is elope.
You all set, Dorothy? I'm going to start with Garry.
Oh, I'm so glad.
10 points, Garry.
Marriage.
Wedding.
Marriage, wedding. 9 points, Dorothy.
Secret.
Elope.
Yes!
That's it. Now, how do you feel, Dorothy?
I feel fine. I don't want to do anything else now.
All right. You just want to play password?
I don't even care if I lose. That's the wild part.
All right. Okay, here we go. The word goes this time to Barbara and Chuck. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is chatter.
All right, Chuck, see if you can get Garry to say that word. 10 points.
Squirrel. Nut.
I would have said the same thing.
Nut follows. 9 points, Barbara.
Noise.
Five seconds, Dorothy.
Huh. Heavens. Noise. I don't know.
One. Just
sound.
Sound. No. 8 points, Chuck.
Talk. Chatter.
Yes!
Oh!
Squirrels do chatter. I have never heard a squirrel chatter, really, I guess. But that's very good. You got it to knock it. All right, 8-9, the score stands. Password to Garry and to Dorothy, our friends at home.
The password is wicked.
Dorothy, 10 points. You'd have 19. See if you can get Barbara to say it.
Evil.
Devil.
Evil, devil. 9 points, Garry.
Monstrous.
Wicked?
Yes! Well, it was a good clue. You got it. You have 17 points. 17-9. The password this time. All right, ladies, they could win on this, so careful. Barbara, Chuck.
The password is insult.
All right, Barbara, see if you can get Dorothy to say that word. 10 points.
Embarrass.
Humiliate?
Humiliate, no. 9 points will give you the game, Chuck.
Compliment? Blush?
Blush? No. 8 points, Barbara.
Opposite.
I can't think of it. Heavens.
5 seconds.
I really can't. I have to pass.
You gotta pass? All right. 7 points, Chuck. Give you 24.
Vocal. Slur.
Slur. 6 points, Barbara.
Slur.
Defame.
Defame, no. 5 points, Chuck.
Ridicule. Libel.
Libel, no. 4 points, Barbara.
Keep going, Garry.
Compliment.
What's that?
Got a blank? 5 seconds.
I really have a blank. Yeah. Uh-huh. I know what I'm looking for.
5 seconds. There goes your time. All right. 3 points, Chuck.
Opposite.
It's been sitting there in front of me all this time. I'm so insult.
Insult. Oh! Is that what you're talking about?
Sorry.
Well, the reason Dorothy couldn't think of it is she's never passed one in her life.
True.
All right. It's a good girl, this Dorothy.
I'm terribly. That's
all right,
awful.
Here you go. Password to Dorothy and to Garry. Oh, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is growl.
9 points you have, Dorothy. You'd have 19 if you do it in the first one.
Snarl.
Growl.
Yeah. Anybody can win on this one, careful.
Right, on this one.
All right, here we go. Password to Barbara. Chuck. Friends.
The password is snug.
Start with you, Chuck. You'd have the game.
Cozy. Comfortable.
Comfortable, no. 9 points to give you the game, Barbara.
Bundlesome. Yeah, it's an insult. Nestle.
Nestle. 8 points to give the game, Chuck.
Bug.
Bug.
Rug.
Rug. 7 points. Barbara, give the game.
Rug?
I know, I think.
Give him the clue. Give her a clue, Barbara.
Comfortable.
Snug.
Snug is a bug. You did it. Ladies, you have it. All right, you're going to play a lightning round now, Dorothy.
Yeah.
Here you go. This is where you shine. You know that. Barbara, the trick, as you know, is to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Swimming. Pool.
50.
Meat. Eat. Steak.
Brawl.
Type.
Say something.
Round.
Steak.
Sirloin.
Roast.
Pork.
Roast. Rare. Rare.
Medium.
Better go to the next word.
Oh, all right. Lime.
Lime.
Lemon.
Good. 100.
Brogan.
Anything.
Brogan.
Shout.
Foot.
Shoe.
Right.
Good.
150. Hit.
Fight.
Shut.
Close.
Door.
Shove.
Vehemently.
Push.
No. Noisily.
Slam.
Good. Because sirloin, roast, she wanted beef. But we got pork and we didn't get beef. So
cattle?
What she did, she started with, didn't you start with cattle? Nevertheless, 250 plus 200 gives Barbara Mackey $450. Chuck, you have $50, and thank you for a fine gift of passport. Good luck to you both. Good luck with your studies. All right, let's be two brand new password players and play our third game tonight.
Dorothy Loudon, meet your new partner from Portland, Oregon, Mark Miller. Garry Moore, meet your new partner from Torrington, Connecticut, Corinne O'Connor.
Mark from Portland, Oregon, what brings you to New York?
I'm a student doing graduate work.
Very good. Corinne O'Connor, nice name. Are you married?
Yes, I am. I'm married and I have two children.
Very good. You know how we play the game? Dorothy's 1-1, Gary's 1-1, so anything can happen as I give the word to them. We'd like you to see it at home.
The password is mistletoe.
All right, start with you, Dorothy. 10 points. Five seconds.
Hanging.
Vine.
Hanging vine, no. They're so long, they're 9 points, Gary.
Kiss.
Mistletoe. Yeah.
Mistletoe. Did you know what generation they have? I know, that was such a sexy hanging there. All right.
You can't go on like this.
Okay. All right, Mark, you try it this time. Corin, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
It's hard.
The password is terrible.
We got it two tries. Okay, Mark, see if you can get Dorothy to say it in 10 points.
Awful.
Terrible.
Yeah.
All right, awful, terrible, got it. All right, 10 to 9. This time, password back to Garry Moore. Dorothy Loudon, our friends.
The password is toot.
All right, Gary, 10 points.
Whistle.
Five seconds, Corey.
Work?
Whistle work. No, 9 points to give you 19, Dorothy.
Sound.
Blow.
Blow, no. 8 points, Gary.
Locomotive.
Toot.
Yes! Sure.
Out of curiosity, would tugboat have been allowed, or is that two words?
I think that's two words. Isn't it, doctor? One word. It would have been allowed. All right. I should have known. I said two. Mark and Corin have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is lover.
Start with you, Mark. 10 points. I'll give you 20.
Casanova.
Lover?
Yes! You married, Mark?
No, I'm not.
Oh. I just thought I'd bring that up. All right, here we go.
I think it's pretty obvious.
All right, 20 to 70.
No, I love it.
Password to Gary and to Dorothy, and do you at home.
Password is personality.
All right, Gary, 10 points to give you the game.
Oh, exuberant?
Excited.
Excited. No, 9 points to give you the game, Dorothy.
Attitude.
Lively.
Lively. No, 8 points to give you the game, Gary.
Trait.
Enthusiasm.
Enthusiasm. No, 7 points would give you the game, Dorothy.
Lively.
Vivacious.
Vivacious. 6 points, Gary.
Ego.
Personality.
Yes! Very good. All right, here we go with a tight score, 23 to 20.
Oh, it's exciting.
It's exciting. All right, get nervous. Mark. Corin, okay. As they look at it, of course.
The password is deed.
Mark, you can win on the first one, 10 points. Five seconds.
Good.
Evil.
Good, evil. No, That was quite a performance there. 9 points, Corin.
Action.
Deed.
You ready to go? The trick here is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Chair.
Sit.
Eat.
Table.
50.
Jar.
Close.
Whiskey.
A bottle.
Earthen.
Jug.
Good. 100.
Trout.
Fish.
Good. 150.
Door.
Slam.
Bell.
Ring.
Sound.
Knock.
Ring.
Buzz.
Good, I'll take it.
Ant.
Insect.
Relative.
Uncle.
Good. Good. What do we have here? We got them all. Corin O'Connor. 250. 250 gives you $500. Mark Miller, you'll have 50, and thank you for playing a fine game of Password with us, and good luck to you. Good luck to you all. All right, you see, Dorothy, you said we played 4 games. We're going to try to get our 4th game in right now. Let's meet 2 brand new Password players.
Dorothy Loudon, meet your new partner from Little Silver, New Jersey, Fred Schaefer.
Fred?
Garry Moore, meet your new partner from New York City, Stephanie Borky.
Here we go. Gary's won 2. Dorothy's won 1. We're going to play the 4th game now as soon as I get a word up here. Fred Schaffer and Stephanie Berkeley. Is it Berkeley? Berkey.
Berkey.
All right, here we Berkey. Go. Oh. All right. Gary, Dorothy, friends. 4th game.
The password is mustache.
Start with you, Gary. 10 points.
Ooh. Beard.
Whiskers.
Beard whiskers. 9 points, Dorothy.
Kelowna.
Mustache.
Yes, good. What's the matter?
I thought maybe I was the oldest one in the room.
No, Fred and Stephanie want you to see it.
The password is honey.
Don't even remember. Stephanie, 10 points.
B.
Honey.
9 to 10. Password back to Dorothy and her boss, Gary. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is orchestra.
Yes. All right, Dorothy, 10 points. Give you 19.
Philharmonic.
Orchestra.
You did it. All right, Dorothy. Everyone's pretty fast. Now you're within scoring distance, Dorothy. You ready to beat him this time, Dorothy? Fred, Stephanie, want you to see it.
The password is under.
All right, Stephanie, you'd have 20 if you get him to say it in the first one.
Over.
Under.
Under. 19 to 20. 19 to 20. Dorothy and Gary, our friends at home.
Wow.
The password is mirror.
All right, you can win on this, Dorothy. 10 points.
Reflection.
Mirror.
Yes.
Right. Oh, wonderful.
You, Fred, have $250, and we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. But right now, the next 60 seconds are guaranteed to transport you to a wonderful world, another world. What? Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be your singing favorites, lovely television and recording star Dorothy Collins, and the smash hit of Supper Club's records and now Broadway, Steve Lawrence. Dorothy?
Yes. Oh!
It's been very nice.
I hate to see it end.
Did it seem to go pretty fast for you?
You know, that's the trouble with this. It goes so fast, it really depresses me. It's over and I'm sad.
Are you sad, Gary?
Yeah.
No, I'm very happy because we split 2 games for 2 games.
You did very well.
That's the happiest thing that could happen.
That
we
is
got
nice.
So anyway, she doesn't feel guilty, you see, if she beats you that way.
Oh, no.
Oh.
No, you're a very good sport about it.
She beats me backstage all the time anyhow.
Oh, is that the way it goes?
Oh, sure. You
Stephanie, you have $50. Fred, you have $250. Thank you very much for playing a fine game. Love seeing you both
Thank
again.
You.
We'll see you all next week on Thursday or tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is religion. To keep freedom of religion alive, worship with your family every week. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Black. Contestants on this pre-recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the bright young comedienne and singing star of the Garry Moore Show, Dorothy Loudon.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Richard Wineski from St. Louis, Missouri.
This is the popular host of I've Got a Secret and wonderful star of the Garry Moore Show, Garry Moore.
Good evening. This is my partner, Phyllis Howard, and she is from Lincroft, New Jersey. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Lund.
Good evening to you. Nice to have you with us to play Password. And it's good to have you, old friend, back.
Thank you, my friend. It's good to be here. Why I say that, I don't know, because it makes me so nervous I can't stand it.
Well, I'm glad to have you back, nervous and all. And look who's here,
yeah.
Dorothy Loudon.
Yeah.
You're kind of a record holder here. You did the lightning round as fast as anybody's ever done it, practically.
Is that still like that?
It's not quite like that. Peggy Cass did it, and then Betty White did pretty well, too. Yes, tell me, Dorothy, I understand you're going into the very chic Persian room at the Plaza.
That's right.
When?
February 5th. Everybody come, please.
Save your money
and
go.
Save your money and go, yeah.
Oh, you're going to be delightful.
I haven't played a club, you know, in over a year. I'm anxious to see if I can still do it.
The Persian room is not quite a club. It's the room, you know that.
Oh, I do know.
Right.
No, I'm very thrilled about it.
Yeah. Well, we're looking forward to seeing you. We'll be there opening night.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Richard
Wisniewski.
Wisniewski. How are you, Richard?
Just fine.
What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a stock brokerage trainee.
Good. Nice to have you here. Garry, I saw a couple of weeks ago your show. You're doing that Buster Keaton routine of yours. You know, you do that beautifully.
Well, Buster Keaton has been my idol since I was a tiny child. He used to go to the movies and I'd come home and try to imitate him. And I'm so proud of the fact that once I started doing it on the network every now and then, I got a letter from Buster. This was, a couple of years ago. And he said, I don't like the hat you're wearing. Everything else is all right, but the hat's terrible, so he sent me one of his.
So it's really his hat when you do it.
It's his hat, so when I put it on, it feels right.
Yeah, and it looks right. It looks great. We look forward to doing it again sometime again this season, huh?
Once more, at least.
All right. Phyllis Howard's your first partner, Garry. Phyllis, do you have a partner?
Right here.
Oh! That's not the question.
Kelowna.
Mustache.
Yes, good. What's the matter?
I thought maybe I was the oldest one in the room.
No, Fred and Stephanie want you to see it.
The password is honey.
Oh, you remember. Stephanie, 10 points.
B.
Honey.
Honey! Oh. 9 to 10. Password back to Dorothy and her boss, Garry. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is orchestra.
Yes. All right, Dorothy, 10 points. Give you 19.
Philharmonic.
Orchestra.
You did it. Now you're within scoring distance, Dorothy. You ready to beat him this time, Dorothy? Fred, Stephanie, want you to see it.
The password is under.
All right, Stephanie, you'd have 20 if you get him to say it in the first one.
Over.
Under.
Under. 19 to 20. Dorothy and Garry, our friends at home.
Wow.
The password is mirror.
All right, you can win on this, Dorothy. 10 points.
Reflection.
Mirror.
You
right!
Did it.
Oh,
wonderful.
All right,
you can
keep
it up. You, Fred, have $250, and we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. But right now, the next 60 seconds are guaranteed to transport you to a wonderful world, another world. What? Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be your singing favorites, lovely television and recording star Dorothy Collins, and the smash hit of Supper Club's records and now Broadway, Steve Lawrence. Dorothy?
Yes. Oh.
It's been very nice.
I hate to see it end.
Did it seem to go pretty fast for you?
You know, that's the trouble with this. It goes so fast, it really depresses me. It's over and I'm sad.
Are you sad, Garry?
Yeah.
No, I'm very happy because we split two games for two games.
You did very well.
That's the happiest thing that could happen.
That
we
is
got
nice.
So anyway, she doesn't feel guilty, you see, if she beats you that way.
Oh, no.
Oh.
No. You're a very good sport about it.
She beats me backstage all the time anyhow.
Oh, is that the way it goes?
Oh, sure.
Stephanie, you have $50. Fred, you have $250. Thank you very much for playing a fine game. Love seeing you both again. We'll see you all next week on Thursday or tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is religion. To keep freedom of religion alive, worship with your family every week. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Bye. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. Contestants on this pre-recorded and edited.
Points, Garry.
Ego.
Personality.
Yes.
Very good. All right, here we go with a tight score, 23 to 20.
Oh, it's exciting.
It's exciting. All right, get nervous. Mark, Corin,
okay.
As they look at it, of course.
The password is deed.
Mark, you can win on the first one, 10 points. Five seconds.
Good.
Evil.
Good evil. No, nine. That was quite a performance there. 9 points, Corin.
Action.
Deed.
That's it. All right, we're going to move quickly to the lightning round. You ready to go? The trick here is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Chair.
Sit.
Eat.
Table.
50.
Jar.
Close.
Whiskey.
A bottle.
Earthen.
Jug.
Good. 100.
Trout.
Fish.
Good. 150.
Door.
Slam.
Bell.
Ring.
Sound.
Knock.
Ring.
Buzz.
Good. I'll take it.
Ant.
Insect.
Relative.
Uncle.
Good. All right, what do we have here? We got them all. Corin O'Connor. 250. 250 gives you $500. Mark Miller, you'll have 50, and thank you for playing a fine game of password with us, and good luck to you. Good luck to you all. Dorothy, you said we played 4 games. We're going to try to get our 4th game in right now. Let's meet 2 brand new password players. Ooh.
Dorothy Loudon, meet your new partner from Little Silver, New Jersey, Fred Schaefer.
Fred?
Garry Moore, meet your new partner from New York City, Stephanie Borky.
All right, here we go. Gary's won 2, Dorothy's won 1. We're going to play the 4th game now as soon as I get a word up here. Fred Schaefer and Stephanie Berkeley. Is it Berkeley? Berkey.
Berkey.
All right, here we go. Oh. All right. Garry, Dorothy, friends. 4th game.
The password is mustache.
Start with you, Garry. 10 points.
Ooh. Beard.
Whiskers.
Beard, whiskers. 9 points, Dorothy. Did I scare you? Well, that's marvelous. You've
it's
got 18
great.
Points. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary.
I'm sure he's a very nice man, but it's a very rude sound.
Yes, but he makes that mechanically. All right, here we go. Dorothy and Garry have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is greet.
Start with you, Dorothy. 10 points.
Salutation.
Hello.
Hi.
No. Friendly, but wrong. 9 points will give you the game, Garry.
Hello.
Greeting.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeking. One chance to give me the precise word, Phyllis.
Greet.
That's it.
Yeah.
good.
I like this game.
You like this game.
You like it better. Yeah.
You just won $250 and a chance to pick up that much more in the lightning round. Five passwords here. Garry Moore is going to give you one-word clues.
You have to do this nasty
Each
thing.
Each one you get is worth $50. You ready, Garry?
Mm-hmm.
The trick, you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Osculate.
Kiss.
Right, 50.
Money.
Bills.
Right.
Dollar.
Bank.
Note.
Account.
Check.
Good, 100.
Bird.
Robin.
Yes, ooh. 150.
Enclosure.
Yard.
House.
Room.
200.
Head.
Skull.
Skin.
Face.
Top.
Hair.
Indian.
Headdress.
Cut.
Cut. Say something.
Head.
Weak.
Toupee. Dandruff.
Flake.
Skin.
Scalp.
Yeah.
You did it.
You did it right under the bell. You have $500, Phyllis Howard. You will have $50, Richard. And thank you both for playing a fine game of passion with us. And good luck to you both. Thank you. All right, Dorothy. Gary's won one game. Are you ready to go now?
Sure am.
Well, let's move along and meet two brand new password players.
Dorothy Loudon meets your new partner from Gladewater, Texas, Barbara Mackey. Garry Moore, meet your new partner from Greensboro, North Carolina, Chuck Ross.
You did it.
You did it right under the bell. You have $500, Phyllis Howard. You will have $50, Richard. And thank you both for playing a fine game of passion with us. And good luck to you both. Thank you. All right, Dorothy, Gary's won one game. Are you ready to go now?
Sure am.
Well, let's move along and meet two brand new password players.
Dorothy Loudon meets your new partner from Gladewater, Texas, Barbara Mackey. Garry Moore, meet your new partner from Greensboro, North Carolina, Chuck Rye.
Chuck and Barbara. Barbara, are you married?
Yes, I am. I have three children, Kevin, 3. Kyle, 2, and Kelly, 5 months.
Those are nice Irish names. Nice to have you. Chuck Rye, what keeps you busy, sir?
I'm a student, and I guess you'd say the books keep me busy.
I would think so, and I'm glad to hear it. All right, you know how we play the game? Password goes to Garry Moore, who just won a game, to Dorothy Loudon, who would like to, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see the word.
The password is elope.
You all set, Dorothy? I'm going to start with Garry.
Oh, I'm so glad.
10 points, Garry.
Marriage.
Wedding.
Marriage, wedding. 9 points, Dorothy.
Secret.
Elope.
Yes!
That's it. Oh. Now, how do you feel, Dorothy?
I feel fine. I don't want to do anything else now.
All right. You just want to play password?
I don't even care if I lose. That's the wild part.
All right. Okay, here we go. The word goes this time to Barbara and Chuck. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is chatter.
All right, Chuck, see if you can get Garry to say that word. 10 points.
Squirrel. Nut.
I would have
squirrel.
Said the same thing.
Nut follows. 9 points, Barbara.
Noise.
Five seconds, Dorothy.
Huh. Heavens. Noise. I don't know.
One. Just
sound.
Sound, no. 8 points, Chuck.
Talk. Chatter.
Yes.
Oh!
Squirrels do chatter. I have never heard a squirrel chatter, really, I guess. But that's very good. You got it. Don't knock it. All right, 8-9, the score stands. Password to Garry and to Dorothy. Our friends at home.
The password is wicked.
Dorothy, just say that word 10 points.
Embarrass.
Oh. Humiliate?
Humiliate, no. 9 points will give you the game, Chuck.
Compliment? Blush?
Blush? No. 8 points, Barbara.
Opposite.
I can't think of it. Oh, heavens.
5 seconds.
I really can't. I have to pass.
You got to pass? All right. 7 points, Chuck. Give you 24.
Vocal. Slur.
Slur. 6 points, Barbara.
Slur.
Defame.
Defame, no. 5 points, Chuck.
Ridicule. Libel.
Libel, no. 4 points, Barbara.
Keep going, Garry.
Compliment.
Got a blank? 5 seconds.
I really have a blank. Yeah, uh-huh. I know what I'm looking for.
5 seconds. There goes your time. All right, 3 points, Chuck.
Opposite. It's been sitting there in front of me all this time. I'm so insult.
Insult! Oh! Is that what you're talking about?
Sorry.
Well, the reason Dorothy couldn't think of it is she's never passed one in her life.
True.
All right. It's a good girl, this Dorothy.
Oh, I'm terribly. That's
all right,
awful.
Here you go. Password to Dorothy and to Garry. We'd like you to see it.
Thank the password is growl.
9 points you have, Dorothy. You'd have 19 if you do it in the first one.
Snarl.
Growl.
Yeah. Anybody can win on this one,
Careful. Right, on this one.
All right, here we go. Password to Barbara. Chuck. Friends.
The password is snug.
Start with you, Chuck. You'd have the game.
Cozy. Comfortable.
Comfortable, no. 9 points to give you the game, Barbara.
Bundlesome.
You married, Mark?
No, I'm not.
Oh. I just thought I'd bring that up. All right, here we go.
I think it's pretty obvious.
All right, 20 to 70.
Thanks a lot.
Password to Garry and to Dorothy, and do you at home.
Password is personality.
All right, Garry, 10 points to give you the game.
Oh, Exuberant?
Excited.
Excited. No, 9 points to give you the game, Dorothy.
Attitude.
Lively.
Lively. No, 8 points to give you the game, Garry.
Trait?
Enthusiasm.
Enthusiasm. No, 7 points would give you the game, Dorothy.
Lively.
Vivacious.
Vivacious. 6 points, Garry.
Ego.
Personality.
Yes! Very good. All right, here we go with a tight score, 23 to 20.
Oh, it's exciting.
It's exciting. All right, get nervous. Mark, Corin, as they look at it, of course.
The password is deed.
Mark, you can win on the first one, 10 points. Five seconds.
Good.
Evil.
Good, evil. No, nine. That was quite a performance there. 9 points, Corin.
Action.
Deed.
The lightning round. You ready to go? The trick here is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Chair.
Sit.
Eat.
Table.
50.
Jar.
Clothes.
Whiskey.
A bottle.
Earthen.
Jug.
Good. 100.
Trout.
Fish.
Good. 150.
Door.
Slam.
Bell.
Ring.
Sound.
Knock.
Ring.
Buzz.
Good, I'll take it.
Ant.
Insect.
You'll have 50, and thank you for playing a fine game of Password with us, and good luck to you. Good luck to you. Dorothy, you said we played 4 games. We're going to try to get our 4th game in right now. Let's meet 2 brand new Password players. Ooh.
Dorothy Loudon, meet your new partner from Little Silver, New Jersey, Fred Schaefer.
Fred?
Garry Moore, meet your new partner from New York City, Stephanie Borky.
All right, here we go. Gary's won 2, Dorothy's won 1. We're going to play the 4th game now as soon as I get a word up here. Fred Schaefer and Stephanie Berkeley. Is it Berkeley? Berkey.
Berkey.
All right, here we Berkey. Go. Oh. All right. Garry, Dorothy, all friends. Right. 4th game.
The password is mustache.
Start with you, Garry. 10 points.
Ooh. Beard.
Whiskers.
Beard, whiskers. 9 points, Dorothy.
Kelowna.
Mustache.
Yes, good. What's the matter?
I thought maybe I was the oldest one in the room.
No, Fred and Stephanie want you to see it.
The password is honey.
Totally even remember. Stephanie, 10 points.
B.
Honey.
Honey. 9 to 10. Password back to Dorothy and her boss, Garry. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is orchestra.
Yes. All right, Dorothy, 10 points. Give you 19.
Philharmonic.
Orchestra.
You did it. All right, guys. Everyone's pretty fast. Now you're within scoring distance, Dorothy. You ready to beat him this time, Dorothy? Fred, Stephanie, want you to see it.
The password is under.
All right, Stephanie, you'd have 20 if you get him to say it in the first one.
Over.
Under.
Under. 1920. Dorothy and Garry, our friends at home.
Wow.
The password is mirror.
All right, you can win on this, Dorothy. 10 points.
Reflection.
Mirror.
You
right!
Did it.
Oh, wonderful. All right, you can do that.
You, Fred, have $250, and we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. But right now, the next 60 seconds are guaranteed to transport you to a wonderful world, another world. What? Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be your singing favorites, lovely television and recording star Dorothy Collins, and the smash hit of Supper Club's records and now Broadway, Steve Lawrence. Dorothy?
Yes. Oh.
It's been very nice.
I